This kid is going to show us the evolution of basketball, starting all the way back when they used wood without a backboard, progressing up to normal glass, which was prone to breaking even at over an inch and a half of thickness, and finally ending in what we use as the backboard for basketball hoops today, tempered glass. Could you make all these layups in one try?